Hello, my name is Sven, and welcome to Conan Exiles. This is a castle that I made that is inspired by Bodiam Castle, which is some British castle. Look it up. So the real castle kind of has a moat around it. This is not a moat. This is like a sea or something. Like, this is a lot of water. That castle did not have a lot of water. It had a little water, a little bit of water, like a moat, you know. And it was the castle was on a hill. And since it's on a hill and has a moat, it's possible to drain the water out for attackers. Attackers can do that. But, however, that moat made it impossible for attackers to go very particularly close to the castle. And the funny thing about getting close to the castle is that the real castle had small windows and small details on top of the towers, which was to make it seem like it was taller than it actually is. Right now I'm losing my train of thought, so I'm not exactly sure if I am saying exactly what I wanted to say. The walls there, in Conan Exiles right now it looks like these walls are very thick, you know. But the walls right here weren't very thick in the actual castle, so it was possible to get some artillery and just like shoot through that, and thus being able to attack the castle quite easily. By easily, I don't mean easily. You would still have to like get past the moat, you know. And if you drain the moat with the smart, some smart way, it's still extremely muddy, you know. And it's still very hard to attack. And you don't know the fact. Attackers wouldn't know that the walls were that thin. So they would have to have some special knowledge to be able to attack that. So this castle, it looks from the outside as it looks like a very defensive castle, which is not really the case. It's, the way I understand it, a much more like, hey, look at me, I'm so great kind of castle, like to make this person, I don't remember his name, but the guy who made it, he plundered a bunch of poor French people to be able to buy this, and then he got, or make this, or afford to make it, and then he got it, and then he made himself into some important political figure or whatever, and had this castle to be like, hey, look at me, I'm so cool, yeah, you know? In this castle here, right now, I don't have any interior design. But that is not important. What is important is how extremely willing you are as a viewer to subscribe and like and comment and all that good stuff. Isn't that amazing? That was a very amazing thing to say, I think. So, this is how it looks like on the inside, and you just saw how it looks like on the outside. And now, you are going to be able to see the building process of this thing or something. I'm going to be like, super fast forward some parts of the building process while I play some weird music to it or something, I don't know. So, thank you for coming here, and I hope you enjoy this building process of ˆboʊdiəm Castle or whatever, yes. Yeah.